Yeah, we know the drill. Okay, people, I thought I would make a Resident Evil 4 walkthrough as well, since I'm doing Sonic 1. This time my cameraman is Tindo93. Say hi, Tindo.
Hi.
What? No, okay, say hi normally.
Hi.
No, Sid.
What?
Okay, so first thing, obviously you go into this house, right? Creepy guy looking out the window at you, pedophile. Anyway.
Says, never mind.
You know what? Screw you.
What?
You can't watch this. Go, go.
That's my annoying little brother right there. Trying to tell him to go away, but he won't get it. Hey, I'm talking here, huh?
Alright.
Alright.
I watched that already.
I don't care. Go away. Thank you.
Mama mia.
So, guy bending over, fire.
That guy looks like a guy from Mexico.
I was wondering.
Looks like my grandma.
You remember that's a beard?
Yeah.
For people that don't know Spanish, that means what the heck are you doing here? Get the hell out of here, blah blah.
Ooh, didn't see that coming.
Yeah. Freeze. Friday the 13th, Latino version.
Freeze. Can I come now?
No. And that's what
that was wrong. That was so wrong.
You go in, you kick him. Oh, I was.
Hey, don't you think that was a bit harsh, kind of shooting him like that? Huh?
Nah.
No.
No.
Just because he's a zombie doesn't mean
he'll
be
5-5.
Oh, okay. Could said that.
And yeah, the guys that were with you get thrown off a cliff.
Oh,
a nice way
man.
To die.
Hey, calm down. We don't need those kind of words here, okay? Alright.
Okay. Nice? Nice is a bad word?
But sure, sure. I had no choice but to dude, that girl's hot.
Now?
Still other surrounding yeah.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Is it for you to say?
Subject?
Yeah, the president's door.
Wow.
Yeah, in the wobble.
That's not cliche.
It's always safe to let TV. That's scary, ain't it? So let's see, you go up here, turn back, don't jump out the window yet. Get the ammo.
Ammo.
And you have two choices. You can either shoot the guys from up here, I'm too lazy to do that, or you can jump out. Now, don't just standing there like Kindle did.
Hey. That was one time.
Go away, run, and get a full view of all of them so they don't get you from behind.
Hey, I had no idea how to play the game, okay? They were coming after me, I freaked out. What would any other man do?
Run!
I couldn't hear you, I was too busy thinking, oh god, I'm gonna die.
I need my guns back. This beast takes long.
You'll need your guns back?
Not that way, Tendo.
Ah!
Money. Okay, so after killing these guys, you follow the road. You don't need that crappy house anymore. I'll buy it later on eBay. Anyway.
What?
You went to this cabin.
Cabin, yes.
Yeah, and I hope there's no snakes in these graves, because they'll get me by surprise.
Right, because in games like these, snakes come out of nowhere
actually,
and bite
do.
You.
Actually, they do.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. You break a crate, a snake is there, and if you don't kill it quick, it just, like, bites you and runs away.
What?
If you kill them, though, you get an egg.
Oh, you get an egg.
Yeah.
Is it gold?
Lunch.
Oh, lunch. You eat snake. Alright, whatever.
You eat the egg that a snake ate whole at lunch. Or you can throw it at people.
Dude, I ain't getting someone else's sloppy joes, okay? Calm down.
What if it's a snake? In a waffle.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, you can kill these guys, the crows, for money and other stuff.
That's a bad economy if you're killing crows for money.
Yeah. Oh, come on! Okay, fine, you know what? I give up. These signposts...
Quitter!
These mean danger, so watch out. Anyway, you save this little pup, he'll come in handy later.
Yeah, I wanted to shoot that.
You did, actually. You shoot the trap.
Really? Oh, okay. I was about to say.
Yeah, you shot the trap, otherwise you would have killed the poor dog. Okay, so there's a red plant here. If you combine it with the green plant, you get a...
I already watched the tour!
Michael, seriously.
That's my stupid brother, again.
Yeah, dude, this is going on the internet. You might not want to say that. On second
my
thought,
brother
knowing you,
is
yeah, never mind.
Stupid. Dude. That gotta hurt.
Yeah, that hurt.
See? You hear that music? I would freak out.
For people that don't know what Pueblo means, it's town, not village. Village is Villa.
That was interesting.
No, it's just that people think village is a Pueblo.
Oh.
It's the same term. It's so two words for the same thing, village and town, but still. And oh, mamma mia.
Is that a dude?
No, that's a girl.
What you doing?
That's, sexy. Okay.
What?
That's backwards.
That is awkward.
I am hungry.
Hey, me too.
Let's have waffles. In Japan.
What did he just say?
He said, voy a romper a pedazos.
Oh, I thought he said, I want more waffles.
That'd be hilarious.
Ooh, money.
It's like, get him, he ate the chief's waffles.
By the way, where is this place? Is it like Mexico or something?
No, it's Europe. So for those people that think they're putting us as bad people, no, it's just, they're just putting Spaniards as bad people.
I see.
It's not racist anyway, because we kill Americans anyway. Same thing.
Yeah, let's not say that. Let's not.
I'm just saying, because there's a lot of people that are blaming Resident Evil 5 from being racist.
Hey, if they don't want to play the game, they don't have to play the game.
I guess, but they almost canceled it thanks to that.
People sometimes are homos.
Yeah.
Like my brother. Up. Wait, my bad.